Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Cities Skylines. My name is Weasel, with me is the Sweetly, and we are about to reach Megalopolis status. Why are you complaining about trash? I can't these guys reach you. That is the worst. I actually can't see that being a problem. It should get a little bit closer here. So what I'll do is I will put down the incineration plant. Maybe incineration plants. Yeah, sure. Let's do that instead. Let's throw one here and another one here. That should work. Come on. Space already occupied, you silly. We have so many incinerators over here. It feels kind of silly. So I'll turn, actually, those off. I wish I could... Can I relocate? Oh, yeah, right. I can relocate them. I forgot, which is much cheaper. And we will actually do that. We will distribute our trash... whatever you want to call it, trash system, a little bit better, a little bit smarter, so to say. I don't really have a zone for this here. I mean, it's so close to this area, so they're probably gonna fetch it. Let's go ahead and put another incinerator, let's say in the oil zone, because it's fairly close to this area as well, and maybe a few over here. I wouldn't mind that. Oh, you don't have water. I built some offices there, my bad. Let's give you water. Good. Wait, what is that? Oh, yeah, yeah. It's just a symbol for being turned off. Okay, good question. I think I'm gonna put down another incinerator right next to this one. Just distributing them a little bit better. Where are we going to relocate you, though? We have two now over here, which is probably plenty. Then again, we have this zone that is complaining. I guess I could put an incinerator over here. Maybe a second one, even. On this corner. Space already occupied. It's fine. Not necessarily super beautiful, but it'll do the trick. And we can always relocate them later. Wait, are you telling me that you don't have enough water, Maul? Well, looks like it. Well then, here you go. Be happy. And these have water. These will have water. Okay, speeding it up again. Oh, looks like we're running out of... Oh no, I just cut the cord again. I like to do that. Here you go. Stop complaining, thank you. Look at our Statue of Industry. So ominous. Actually, a really cool statue. I like it. Man, that's a big statue. Look at those little people. That thing is huge. Really huge. Alright. By the way, are there any other buildings that I can plant on? Yes, I can play the high interest tower. That would make sense in a nice office zone. Like here. I wouldn't mind seeing that here. These are not upgraded yet. Why are you not upgraded yet? All right. If I put that high interest tower in the middle, that should look pretty neat. And hopefully makes them happy. Yeah, upgraded a little bit. See, it jumped a little bit there. How do I upgrade you guys? Do I need to give you some district? Do I need to make you a district and give you some special treatment? Because I will. The Glade District. Sure. Let's give the Glade District some rules. Policies. Well, high-tech housing, whatever. Let's turn that off. I don't care. Small business. High-rise ban. Ooh, are you kidding me? Okay. Smoking ban. Parks and recreation. Education boost. Recreation. Tax relief for offices. We can always try, but I don't think it makes them doesn't really affect them that much. So, oh, yes, we reached Megalopolis, as promised. I think this is the highest we can reach. Ha ha ha. Yes, and now we can unlock all the areas around here, thanks to a mod. And we now get the Monuments, the Eden Project. It's a huge glasshouse perfect for vast gardens full of exotic fruits and plants. It greatly increases city profile, making the land and the city area more valuable. Space elevator. People near and far travel to the city to see the space elevator. This means a huge influx of tourists who also spend money while visiting. The Hadron Collider, place of science. Various research takes place and the facility offers education to citizens. A city with a Hadron Collider does not need to worry about education. The facility provides it for all citizens. Ooh, that sounds good. Fusion power plant. Huge amounts of clean energy without the fear of radioactive fallout. And the medical center. It can easily take care of all your citizens' health needs. I bet that we can only build one. I bet we can only build one. Otherwise, that would be quite the overkill. Let's go to monuments. So, this one requires... Wait. Monuments. Yeah, unlocked. Monuments are unlocked by building unique buildings, and individual monuments require different combinations of unique buildings to be placed. Maybe I can build several ones. I don't know. That's a great goal to shoot forward to. We still need to construct a stadium. If we have a stadium, then they will... Then we can build one of them. Okay, time for a stadium then. New problemo. New problemo. Let's go ahead and place that stadium somewhere over here where it's not directly affecting our citizens. I would say over here. This is home improvement center. If we put it down in this area, noise pollution is mostly going to affect the business bitnet. I don't know if these guys really care for that though. I really don't know if they cares too much. So, oh, you guys are complaining about noise pollution? They're sick? Really? Oh. Is the traffic so bad? It probably is. Let's go ahead and plant the great trees. Upgraded to that great tree type zone. Same over here. Doesn't cost us too much. Oh, did I just upgrade a four-lane road to a... Oh. There you go. Here, have some trees. Good. Hope that makes them feel a little bit better. Citizens are sick. Well, worst case, I'm gonna move that out of here. Move them out of here. And then it might be better. Alright, back to the stadium, which I intentionally wanted to build. Space already occupied by roads in here. That's a little bit too close to comfort for my citizens. Pull a new road coming out from this one, maybe? Nah. What about here, where the offices are? Ah, offices don't like noise that much as well. Okay. This is pretty much the zone that I will go for. Or the area I will go for. Let's hope that I can put the stadium right here. Oh, I would love that. That would be great. Oh, yeah. I can. Bam. And it better make them all super happy. Super happy. Here, have some high density. High density commercial zoning, because commerce is probably super happy. Like, ecstatic about building itself next to a stadium. That must be glorious. That reminds me, I probably don't want to zone them here, because this is an exit to this whatever. Alright, stadium. 4,000 per week. Man, that's pricey. Let's go to the monuments, because now we can build the space elevator. 16,000 per week. Are you kidding me? I can't afford 16,000 per week. It's crazy. Also, you know, I'm not that crazy about tourism. I kind of would prefer, like, let's see what is the most expensive here. The most expensive cost we have is the fire department, surprisingly. I might have to reduce that a little bit. Now after that, medical healthcare. Yeah, healthcare. Okay. What do we need for healthcare? You know, as much as I like this, let's turn this off. Building's turned off. I don't care if you're unhappy about that. You shut up. Alright. Let's see. The medical center requires the courthouse. It requires... Oh, the Lazarette Plaza. I can't have that. I can't. That requires everyone to be sick. Oh, wait. No. The Lazarette Plaza is different, isn't it? Let's have a quick look. The Lazarette Plaza is... No, average city health. Right. The Plaza of the Dead is different. All right, let's go for the education. Let's see if we can do the education one. One of them. Education. Wait, that's the Hadron Collider. That requires a whole ton of other stuff. Construct Colossal Order offices, the Grand Library, the Aquarium, and the Theater of Wonders. Wow. Man. I do like the idea of the space elevator. Man, how much money do we spend for Observatory and the Plaza of the Dead? There's so much stuff. You know, on one hand, I want to build this. I just want to see what the impact is. The space elevator. People aren't feared to travel to see that thing. Sure, let's just build it. Let's see. How much is it? It is 1.5 million. Ah, it's peanuts. It's fine. Let's just place that thing down here. And I think that makes the whole city happy. Well, not necessarily the whole city. What if I put this down a little bit where building already exists? Can I relocate it for 300,000? Okay. I want to put it a little bit closer in between everything. What about over here? Where the business owners are. Yeah, over here. Maybe in the corner. I'm putting it not that much closer. Oh, wow. Oh, no. They're happy again. Never mind me. It makes them a little bit happier, but not crazy. Crazily. A dead person's waiting for transport. If I can't have the Plaza of the Dead, I'm going to be happy. We just need more deceased stored. Deceased processed last week. Yeah, it's going to take so long to get that. All right. We have a space elevator. That is quite cool, actually. Let's enjoy the look of this. One of the big monuments. It's incredibly expensive, with 16,000 per week. Surprisingly, our income didn't drop that hard. I wonder if that is because of the boost in sales or something. Doesn't really tell me, but I like to imagine that. Might be. I'll just observe this for a little bit. I imagine that the tourism goes up. Is there a way to see this? Let's see, look at the budget. Tourist, 339. Not that much, surprisingly. That's really sad, actually. Really sad amount of tourism. Loans, no. Nothing we can do about that yet. Well, I mean, even with the elevator that costs 16,000 per week, we are at 15,000 again. I must be really good, or this thing has a really impressive boost on the city that I don't fully understand yet. But let's go ahead and aim for the other ones. Yes, we can build more of them if we have the money. Wow, the space elevator is actually the most expensive one. Yep, it is. For example, the fusion power plant, much cheaper. Only 8,000 per week. And as we see under our things here, we don't need too much anymore. We need the observatory and the Plaza of the Dead. Plaza of the Dead, we're eventually going to get. The observatory, on the other hand. Where would that be? That looks like it. People can observe the stars. Oh, wait. Let's have a look. Ah, that's level 3, isn't it? Sorry, level 4? Yeah. 1,000 abandoned buildings in the city maintained for 5 weeks? That's gonna be tricky. That's gonna be tricky. Well, at least we're gonna be able to get the Plaza of the Dead very soon. I'm looking forward to that. Alright, so I've been letting this run for a few weeks just to see how things are panning out, and they seem to be stable, except that, you know, everyone's dying again. And therefore we lost a little bit of population, which is fine. That's just what happens, but yeah, we're getting closer to our achievement with the cemetery, and I want the Great Library. For the Great Library, we're gonna need a few universities. How many do I have? Let's have a quick look again. The Grand Library is 7 instances of university. By the way, I just decided that I would go for everything that's in here. I want all the things. I want all the monuments and all the unique buildings. So we're gonna start with the library, 10 weeks, 7 instances. So we need 5 more universities. Wherever I'm going to build them doesn't really matter, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, one more. 5. Come on. They should be They seem to be happy about that a little bit. They're upgrading. Well, good for them. Didn't expect that to happen. Okay, 10 weeks. It's going to be expensive because every single one of them cost 1,900. Wait, can I turn them off? Oh. Oh. Well, then, here. I'm just turning them off. They're not even expensive. So, what? Look at me not caring. They're all... Oh my god, they're all so unhappy. Just red, sad, smiley faces. Well. But it seems to still count towards... the 7 instances of a university that I have to maintain for 10 weeks. Good. What else is there? Right, the abandoned buildings in the city, that's going to be a little bit more tricky. Same with the oppression office, that's going to require an unemployment rate over 50%. What we could do to reach both of these goals is to bring the taxes to an insane level. Everyone moves out, and then we turn them back. I have no idea if that's going to happen. It could totally break my neck in this. And we might not recover from this, but I would really like that achievement. I would really like that. If I turn off medical, like, to a minimum, can I turn it to, let's say, 0? 50%. That's nice, too. Let's turn it back to 110. If we do that, then they might all move out, and they might move back in eventually, obviously. At least that's the plan. Let's have a quick look at death care. This looks really scary right now. Yeah, we still have plenty of capacity. They're just having to work through that right now. And our cemeteries are close to being full. So we're getting our unique buildings. Don't you guys worry. Alright, so these things are in progress right now. Let's see what we can do really easily, really fast. The business park is going to require 20,000 squares of commercial zone built. That's insane. It's just insane. What I could do is I could just zone that stuff out and not care. You know, just have it zoned out. Nobody's going to move in because there's no water, there's no electricity. So we might be able to get the business park. Then again, growth is probably a thing that I want at one point. All right. That reminds me, I should have a look at areas. Okay, so the Grand Library, we're on our way here. Let's see, level 2. The Mall of... Oh, right, we have everything from level 2. This is what we're working on. The health under 20% is going to be really tricky. Let's see, level 3. The courthouse. Crime rate over 50% maintained for 5 weeks. Yes, can do that. Weekly education expenses, 20,000. Oh, maintained for 10 weeks. Oh. Oh. Well, then I might just turn them back on. You know, because then our expenses should be clearly over that, and we can get that achievement. We can afford it, no problem. Also, it's gonna make everyone happy, yada yada yada. Hopefully make them move in again. See, we're not there yet. We need a little bit, spend like 5,000 more. Let's see if we can ramp up the budget in here. Education, 18,000. It's fine. I think 150, will that do? Come on, weekly education expenses to come on. That should be plenty. Yes. The expenses maintained for 10 weeks. Ooh, no good. Okay, you're a little bit crazy. You're still going up. Easy there. Easy, buddy. Go back down so we can have some money. Alright. Don't go too low because I want to keep my expenses high. Very good. Very good. The Colossal Order offices. Super successful game company that makes millions. Requirement for building the Hadron Collider. It better make millions when I plant this one down. It better does. All right. We might as well zone some more offices. Make people want that. So why not give them what they want? I will zone around this first. Around these zones, because there's a little bit of space left. Let's fill that up, and that. Very good. I'm gonna do the same over here. No reason to not fill up these zones. This is a little bit too close to commercial. I don't want them to be annoyed by the noise pollution. Alright, very good. Small step for this town. Yeah, there's death everywhere right now. Death is just on our footstep. They're at 75,000. 5,000 people died or something. Yeah, look at all the seniors. Yeah, it's too healthy here. It's just too healthy here. We'll eventually deal with that. So, how is our achievement coming? Well, 4 out of 10 weeks here. And we should be good with the... Yes, we can build the Grand Library. Yes, perfect. How does my budget still go up? I set it so high. Alright, the Grand Library. Let's go ahead and build it. We deserve that. Huge library has so many books that no one has been able to read them all. Oh man, yeah, that makes everyone happy, happy, happy. Yeah, right here. Sounds very good to me. Oh, the happiness. The happiness. Well, a formidable library. Hope people visit it. Alright, let's go and we have some demand for residential zoning. Oh, commercial as well. Yeah, we'll figure it out. Let's have a quick look at that library again. Wow, look at those windows. If I was drunk and I would walk past them, I would totally flip out. And what is it with those hovering air conditioners? Why are they hovering? Why you hover? Silly. Alright, looks good. Still all the deceased people. What about our plaza? We're getting there. I hope this is not going to turn out to be a big problem right now. Still up in the capacity. Still waiting for our cemetery to fill. Okay, what's the next unique building that we can build? Yeah, I'm not going to turn off the universities yet because we do have that requirement for... Where is it? Is it this? No. Where was it? I forgot even what it was called. The courthouse? No. The Colossal Order offices. Okay. We should have them very soon. There we go. Let's build them too. The developer of the game. Let's put them in here. They deserve a spot. We'll put you to the offices here. I would like to see that. Actually, now I can remove the university. So, yes. I'm confirming their deletion. And I will put that office over here. Right smack in the middle. I have a hard time believing that the 20 people that worked on this game are in this office. I mean, that's... Oh! Look at the building design. That's really neat. Okay, good. I think we'll zone more offices around here. Yes, I will destroy these, all of them. Oh, did I turn them off? Let's turn them on again so they collect the trash. I would love to see that. Let's turn that... Do I want to turn that university off? I don't know. Let's have a look at monetary education value. Well, they are really happy about their education, and this thing seems to be turned off anyway, so I might just as well bulldoze it. Yeah, let's bulldoze it. And let's go back to our budget, because I ramped this up quite high. We'll put it to 120 for now. I feel fancy. I have no problem doing that. We're going to put that down to 90, saving a little bit of cash here. Good. And we're going to go back to our building list to see what else we can build. Oh yeah, right, the crime rate. The office zones. Oh, we need just a little bit more. 1,000 more office zones. Sure. Let's go ahead and build a whole new office zone right here. I would like to see that. Very well. Just a plain boring road. Good enough. And... Actually, I would love to upgrade those. Can I? Yes, I can. And... Come on. Oh, don't want to upgrade. I want to extend here. And... Perfect. I don't even know how big the area would have to be for 1,000 office zone blocks. I'll just zone this whole block here, and we'll see how much that is. It's quite a lot of blocks already. Okay, four. Oh, The incinerators. Never mind. We will have to relocate them first. The incineration plants. What if we put you back there, huh? How would you like that? Just... oh, maybe a little bridge first. Too steep. And... yeah, let's put them right next to our sewage treatment plants. I mean, this is already pretty dirty, so might as well relocate them there. Very good. I wonder if it would go into the water, though. Let's make sure that it doesn't, and let's move them over here. Then we don't need those roots anyway. Did I move the pipes? No, I did not. By the way, how's the level? Water availability. Might as well put down another pump while I'm at it. There you go. I mean, at this point, I wonder if the whole river would... the whole river level would go down, thanks to these pumps. I think it should. And again, would be quite insane. Oh, you can actually see the water flow into the pumps. That is a very neat effect. Alright. Back to our office zoning over here. We're gonna need some water. We have water. We have electricity. And they're moving in. Happy, happy. You know what? I'll connect those two zones even. I feel that... oh, it's wrong. Those are commercial, Weasel. You want office. Very good. Dezoning this. Alright, good. Let's see, the district, we're gonna extend that to this zone. And hope this does it. Let's see, offices, 9,100. Wait, oh, okay, it's building up right now as people are moving in, so it's not the stuff you zone, it's actually, who builds in there. So it looks good. We're just gonna observe this for now. We have some residential demand that we're going to fulfill. Give me the two-lane roads. Let's put that over here. Yeah, good enough. That actually looks really neat. Well, if I didn't screw it up at this point. Give me a moment. What is that, Weasel? That's even worse than before. Alright. Don't you judge me. And... I mean, it's a little bit crooked, but it will do the trick. Let's be honest about that. It'll work out just fine. Okay. High density residential zoning over here. Here. Let's get the painting tool. And we're gonna add some offices over here. For a good measure. And I hope they move in. Do they have water? No, they don't have enough water, I think. That zone will just do fine. Extending over here. Man, are we still not getting rid of that death problem? Everyone dying problem. Death care. Deceased 1,150. Wow. This is becoming more and more a problem. Do we not have enough crematoriums? I mean, according to the capacity, we have enough. They just die faster than we can take care of them. Ah well. We'll figure it out in the next episode or not, because that just seems to be the circle of life here, that people do that. Oh yeah, right. I should probably turn off the automatically demolish abandoned one. For our achievement that we are going to attempt eventually. I don't know if we're going to do that in the next one, but I hope you guys enjoyed this one so far. My name is Weasel, I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye!